say what you will about that guy, but obviously we all know he was hilarious, right? He still is, guys. Donald Trump. He just buried his ex-wife on his own golf course. That's fucking hilarious. That's the most Donald Trump shit I've ever heard, right? What better way to show that you only thought of your wife as just another hole, right?